Hello, I'm Eileen Stromberger, and welcome to another session of Perch Talks. Today I'm going to be talking about how to look up books virtually. And the library does have quite a few databases. Some of them you might be familiar with, like Overdrive, but we also have ones that you can find both eBooks and audiobooks, such as Hoopla, EBSCO books, and RBdigital. There are other places where you can go online as well. If you have any questions or would like to get more information about how to go about finding these books and registering on these websites, which is of course free of charge to all of our library patrons, you can message us below or you can email us at faflibrary@gmail.com, or you can give us a call at 509-247-5556. Now, when I'm at the library and I'm actually at the Perch, a lot of you come up to me and ask me, how do I go about choosing my own books to read? And the way how I usually do it is that I think about where do I want to go and when do I want to go. So I think about what place do I want to read about, what location do I want to read about, England, do I want to go to the American Southwest or Asia, and I also think about when do I want to go. Do I want to read about the modern period? Do I want to read about the 18th century, the 14th century, or what have you? So if you're curious what I'm reading at the moment, I'm actually in the middle of reading two books. The first book that I'm reading is actually by an American classic author called Willa Cather, and the book is Death Comes for the Archbishop. It's probably one of her most well-known writings. I actually read this book many, many years ago. It's one of my favorites. And since I was in New Mexico just this past January, and I was in Santa Fe, which is the places that she's writing about, I wanted to revisit her book and read a little bit about the history and think about all the places that I was visiting at that time. So that is the first book that I'm reading. Second book that I'm reading may come as a surprise to you. It's actually a children's book by A.A. Milne. You may have heard of this before. The Complete Tales and Poems of Winnie the Pooh. We do have a saying at the library that sometimes you just have to stop and read a children's book to put yourself in a good mood. And during these times, probably you're feeling the same way, but I sure am feeling that I need to read something that's a little bit light and puts a smile on my face. So those are the two books I'm reading at the moment. But if you're looking for something to read, of course, you can message us at the library, or you can go to some websites which recommend different books on based on what you've read before and what kind of things you're interested in reading. So one of the websites that I like going to is called historicalnovels.info. And this is going by the same token I was just talking about, which is going by where and when do you want to read about. And another place that you can go to is a popular site called whatshouldireadnext.com. And in this on this website, you just put in an author or a book that you like, and it'll give you other recommendations that are similar to that book or that author that you've enjoyed. Some other places that you can go to a website called whichbook, whichbook.net. And this website goes by different factors. It goes by if you want to read a sad book or a happy book, if you want to read a scary book or a non-scary book. There are different things that you can, or different factors that you can put into it, and it'll make recommendations for you based on that. Some other places that you can go to, which are pretty popular and you may have heard of, is librarything.com and goodreads.com, where you have just anybody who wants to participate on these websites, making their notes and recommending books that they've enjoyed. So there are many different places where you can go for reading books. And again, if you do have any questions, we are available virtually at the moment. So please feel free to get in touch with us. And that's all for today from the Perch. Happy reading and cheers.